He actually marked the bottles so he'd know if you took some?
Yeah. Then he marched into my room and confronted me with the evidence. I said, all right, if you want to be such a miser, then fine, I'll buy my own bath salts.
Oh, hi, Pam. I didn't know you were here.
I told you this morning she was coming by.
Must have slipped my mind. Well, don't you look nice tonight?
You too, Martin. I love your sweater.
Yeah, pretty cheerful, huh? You know, not everyone can wear these colors.
It helps if you're a matador. Come on, we don't want to be late for the movie.
Can I freshen up first?
Oh, yeah, yeah, right through there.
You dirty old man. Flirting with a girl her age.
Well, she was flirting right back. I saw her give me the once over.
Yeah, she looked once and it was over. Never acted this silly with any of my other girlfriends. What's so special about Pam?
Oh, nothing. She's just young and friendly, and she reminds me of the girls I used to date back during the war.
What, you mean Korea? Mr. Crane, it's not dating when you're an occupying force.
Well, just ask her if she's interested.
Have you lost your mind?
Hey, the gals in Pyeongchang used to think I was pretty damn cute.
Yeah, well, this is a bit different. You're not 21 and her village hasn't just burned down. You're not gonna get her with a kind smile and a Hershey bar.
Oh, just ask her, okay?
This explains that so-called mix-up with those mail-order videos. Mistake, my Fanny. You ordered the Joy Luck Club.
Oh, hi, Dad. Daphne?
Hey, you guys.
Pam, nice to see you.
Well, we're off. Good night, all.
Good night. Pam, and young Hakai, see you.
Just keep moving.